So, hip hip is sort of, and today we're going to be editing my game, so it's part two. I'm just going to quickly change something. Hip hip is sort of, and today we're going back into the Sims 4 series. So let's get on in. Here we are in. Today we're going to focus on the vampire. So right now I have cast off full edit mode on, which means I can change his face and change his skin colour. I'm gonna change all the sea parts. Ha! So we get that. Yeah, did that. I don't really know what like top to do. They're like, a celebrity. He technically is a celebrity. Then maybe we can do that. Yeah, that looks good. Maybe we can have him have a long beard. Oh, this is so funny. Okay, that was good. Those trainers! How did that? Maybe like a towel? Just to make him just funny. This is obviously party wear. Let's do like a nine. Okay, let's go into the swimming pool. Let's do that. Yeah, that's good. Let's do that. There can be some shorts like that. Now for this wear, we can do full body wear. We can do that. So we've edited him, now let's edit his trait. So not Master Vampire, let's do Good Vampire. Let's get romantic. Parsicon. Family orientated and good. Woo-hoo! How about Jack and then Strad? Now it looks like a vampire, but then this is actually real. So I know that was quite a little video, but I actually hope you enjoyed that video, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. I hope you enjoyed that video, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.